Okay, almost there. This is your last chance to collect resources to upgrade gear before the end of the story, okay? Ending starting, so we don't need anything else. Everything's fully upgraded, so let's do this.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
All those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet Goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
And make it better place.
Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look. I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Nice, if that's all it takes.
story, Watson.
Oh, that's a big one. What?
Whoever dropped these flares, I hope they made it out.
Last time it took the only one.
Norman must have sent a team after her. At least they left more than just flares behind. Oh, good, not good.
Oh boy. What is happening? What is happening? Oh shit. Mary Jane,
without that rock.
You gotta be careful. Come on. No, leave me.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. Can also end the world.
Come on. They're coming.
Game over. just out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Bye. Run, bitch! Where? How am I supposed to get there?
Up that ladder and I'm in the clear.
Big one. Kind of reminds me of Slickers. Lickers, whatever you call them.
Big guy. I should crank up the volume. Hey, I think that hurt it.
Come on, Mary Jane.
But I'm fast.
One isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Damn!
Please! Remember everything we've been through! Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years? But we had each other! What is he doing? Stay off the ground!
Huh.
Symbiotes dropping in. Not working! Stay calm. Take them out one at a time. Get free Harry with more anti-venom.
Never been good enough for you
friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
You're stronger than the symbiote, Harry! Fight it!
Support
these guys?
Enough!
They killed me. What the fuck? Just because I couldn't pull myself up.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Well, symbiote's dropping in. Just free Harry with more anti-venom!
Jesus! I'm gonna die again. Ah, Jesus Christ. And again. That's too, for my taste, that's too much bone and marching buttons like that. What the fuck is that symbiote bullshit?
Can free Harry with more anti-venom.
Seriously, like. Are you kidding?
Everything we've done.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
I'm not gonna cry anymore. It's just gay, so gay, so gay. Wow, I can't, I don't know how we're gonna.
Not working! Free Harry with more anti-venom!
Come on, I can't move.
We know what's best for you, for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted. And you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
You replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you. Gives us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Again, look, that's the bullshit that happened to me last time. That
getting close.
Come on, come on. Ready? Any help?
What you do to me?
Please.
I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
What? Oh, look! He turned into a beautiful butterfly.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Oh, seriously?
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future!
Need to get up to him.
One, two, three. Two, three.
Get out of our way,
Miles.
your peace, Brent, doesn't mean I won't kick your ass! It's not too late to stop this, man!
Saw that coming. Look how much left he has.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back.
Come on!
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better! I just prefer you without the psycho alien on! God, I clipped his wings! I need to hit him with more boost first.
Leave us alone.
Every time it says web strike and...
You're holding Pete back.
Oh, Jesus, come on!
You can't for fuck's sake! We're not so different, man!
Like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? It looks like there are no match for him.
We gave you our chance.
Almost.
Fight, Harry! Fight!
I can't. I'm done. You have to...
You have to kill us.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Come on, son.
We're in business! Now, Pete! Now! MJ!
I mean, damn, this was intense. Very intense indeed.
We did it.
Yeah.
Right.
Give me some room.
it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
One more time.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city
apart. G-Serum.
But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm.
That means a goblin.
We are tired, anxious, stressed.
Green goblin.
Numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode 1, done.
Nice.
I don't know. Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
And that's it, guys. Thank you very much. We barely made it. Oh, well, there's gonna be definitely Spider-Man 3, maybe Miles Morales 2. Well, Peter's going away somewhere. Maybe him and Mary Jane make little spiderlings. Anyway, take care, guys. Bye-bye.